from the Savannah area. Now the 0-1. Swinging a ground ball third. It's past Matt Davidson inside the line, so it's a fair ball. It's going to score two. Leonardton and Klein connect. And now at second base, Yepez with his first double of the year. And the Knights' lead is cut in half, 4-2.